Wow, man. This strange storm really flooded my dad's property.
Holy cow, you fell deep.
I mean, the river was right over there.
Shoot, dude. That's like...
Oh, dude, we're off.
Awesome.
Nice.
Oh, dude. Oh, just peed on me. So
definitely
cool.
Wouldn't have caught these of that.
Yeah, I mean, look at that, dude. That, you can't even see the river anymore.
You gotta wonder what kind of things are not coming out.
Yeah. I wonder if it, like, drug anything up or, like... Man, look at all that.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, actually, what's that?
Oh, dude, that's disgusting. Don't touch that. You don't even know where it's been.
No, dude. Looks like there's something in there.
Yeah, sure. I bet some old clothes, you know. Yeah, you really need some of that.
Greg? Great, there's a, there's money. I mean, there's hundreds, dude. There's a lot of money here.
Dude, hey, check if there's, like, any kind of identification in there or something.
Oh, yeah, good idea. Here. Dude, there's not even a name on it. On the outside.
Oh my.
No name?
Well, then that means...
Does this belong to anyone?
Greg, what are you doing?
Well, man, since I thought we're on your dad's property, right?
Yeah.
This belongs to us.
Oh, you're right.
Dude, do you realize how many PS3s this would buy?
Dude, PS3s? I can't wait till I get to Kentucky.
Kentucky?
The gun show, man!
Yeah, dude. Oh.
Guys, it's over $100,000 on the hood of Clark's car.
So, do we get a cut in this? You know, us being such good friends and all.
I suppose we could share some with you and Ryan. But of course, me and Clark get the bigger cut. Ain't that right, buddy?
Amen, brother, amen.
So, what kind of percentage are we talking here?
20-20,
30-30. No, wait, no, dude.
Oh. No.
How
did
about
I say that?
15-15, 35-35?
That's highway robbery!
Listen up! If it wasn't for me and Clark here finding this stuff, you wouldn't get any of it. How much is 15% anyways, Clark?
15% of $100,000 is like $15,000. Just quite a bit.
Make it 17 and I'll be good.
17? Alright. Is that cool with you, Ryan?
Cool.
Yeah.
Good.
So, what are you guys gonna do with your cut?
Well, I've got a Colt 1911 on my mind.
Walking through Best Buy with no restraint whatsoever.
I heard investment's the way to go.
Well, I'm glad to know my friends are such good charity givers. The Ingrid Bergman movie collection has been beckoning me for a while.
You guys hear that?
Hey, let's go buy the ice cream
truck.
Yeah.
gotta take care of this.
How do you suppose we do that?
Shut up, okay?
Hey, that jerk just ran off with my money!
That's just great!
Chill out, hey, bring it in.
I swear I've seen that truck before.
Where?
It's on that hardware store Ridge. It's like, it's there every day. The guy must work there.
I have a friend that works there.
And you think he's a criminal lowlife?
No, maybe he could tell us who owns the truck.
Huh. Well, you should give him a call then.
Pick up the phone!
So Ryan, why do you think Clark hasn't gone to the police about him having the money and all? Do you think he's trying to hide it?
Yeah, it does seem a bit weird.
Why do I always have to go to the authorities? Why can't I do this one on my own?
Yeah, well, I'm just kind of wondering why you didn't call or, like, ask him to help you, because, you know, that's what they do.
Well, I mean, I don't have anything against the cops and all, but, like, how often do you get to be, like, a rightful vigilante? I mean, it's ours. We're just getting our money back.
Wouldn't that kind of be taking the law into your own hands?
Alright, look, if anything goes crazy and anybody starts getting hurt, we'll go to the police. I mean, I don't want to go crazy on this. See what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Do we have an Accord?
No, we have a Civic.
Oh, come on. You know what I mean.
Yeah, no, we're good.
Whoa, that's not cool.
But that's what I thought.
No.
No?
Whoa.
No? Well, what?
I'm gonna go plan or something.
Thinks he knows the guy who took our money, and he's having a movie night over at his house tonight, and the guys who we're looking for are gonna be there.
All right. I think we all know what we need to do.
Mm-hmm.
Get directions to his house.
That was not one of the things we needed to do.
Oh.
That way?
I felt the